I'm going to go ahead get some meat or something. Get back and play it side two. Try to get some Araxium. Oh, that would be lovely. Space. It's really kind of funny that 4K doesn't, you know, you can record on it for hours and still not, like, really get to the end of, it's like an hour every 32 gigs. No, it's even better than that. It's like two hours per gig. Per 32 gigs, 128. It's got to be something like that. The 5K is 30 minutes every 32 gigabytes. So you can only get about 2 hours at a 128 gig card. Video is, regular video is like 1K. Which is like almost DVD. 128 gigs. 1 gig is equivalent to a DVD. Oh, Blu-ray is like 27 gigs. Now you know why people don't use removable disk storage anymore. Some do, but most people that work in mediums like VR180, it's just not practical. How's mine? Eventually, well, I have to make 4,000 on A7 before I can, like, buy a good. Go down and see what it is. Switch this way. This guy over. line back here. It's worse that way. Just it's not going to get any better. Scared like, hey, aren't you that dude? It's like, hey. Say, aren't you that? Yeah, whatever. Because this is my United States of whatever. Because this is my United States of whatever. No, I think this is right. No, it is. What shows you on the. I should know that by now. That's the implant guy, and this is the A7 guy. 4,000. It's all 4,000. Ooh, they get some 3,500s. Oh, that's just chassis. That's just cosmetics. You could get an Infradyne schematic. No, I don't want that. Stomper. So the guns are 4,000, so I got about 1,500 to go before I can get a gun. I already have two of the guns. That's something they added, is the ability to buy those guns. But, I mean, a free gun, you know, there's something special about that. Either buy a gun or you could just earn it. I didn't spend my certs yet, did I? I'm still, yeah, I got like 1,500 certs now.
Oh, what a spend!
Oh, what I've been doing is I've been spending it on implants, but let me see. I think my medic might need something. I think what I might spend it on is an Annihilator rocket launcher. They need a bandolier? No. Oh, no, I already got my 4C4. Light assault. Oh, the Icarus, I think, is not fully upgraded. Yeah, he's still got one more. Increase fuel generator rate at 20%. Yeah, that would be kind of bad. Let's do it. And the 400. Is there anything that I can get from a max? No. Heavy assault. What can I do? That I increased the grenade bot. Now it's at 500 certs. Munitions pouch. Well, maybe that. But I'm using an ammo printer, I think. Yeah. His grenade bandolier, yes, 500. Combat medic. She's already got everything. Why did I refer to her as a she? Okay. Nano regen. I don't have one of those. And then there's the cleansing grenade. Yeah, I should probably do that. And then I can also buy the regen too. There we go. Alright. So, eventually this will fill out because it seems that there's enough people on planet site now to fill out the... I don't know about that, but... it's the main center here. Let's go to join combat. And they'll throw me at Nazan's or it'll... Oh, man. I need to turn up the fan full blast. I am sweating. Alright. I'm just going to stand up while all the sweat gets out of my... See what my heart rate's doing. It's okay. Just really sweaty on the back. Okay. Well, I have to focus on getting my Araxium. They usually don't care if you take one base. Since there's so few people this time in the morning, I'd probably wing it. Get it. Five is enough. I mean, I'd be thankful if I could get five. I'm probably not going to get it. Sometimes they will neglect the, they'll neglect those bases, because they know they're not threatening, So I'd like to put this guy right here. Air dry my back right now. Wonder if there's a solution for this, you know. I'm always having this problem with having a sweaty back. Should have done it halfway and then gone around and placed mines. Now they're really starting to know about neutralizing flags, letters. I mean. Coming in. It's gonna be fun. Not. It's like three people. Three or four people. This is like, what is this? Like, I'm 17% and then the other guys are, there's four guys there. Four or five guys. Five guys come in. That's five guys are being ineffective at this base right here. Far enough to convert that. Probably not. Oh yeah. We're not gonna get in it. Not again. Doing what I'm doing. Yeah, it'll probably crash now, but... I warn them. They keep thinking they're doing something special.
Thank you.
I just told everybody, this is what's going, if you can tell what's going on the map here. VS is trying to warp gate us. We're warp gating NC, and there's a potential chance we could start warp gating VS. There's a little sliver of VS in Nation's area. But if we start taking Woodman, which is probably a good push, they won't have the capacity to